Fire crews this morning saved a dog from a burning home in South Bakersfield. That fire started just after midnight on San Vicente Drive near White Lane. The Bakersfield Fire Department says an attached garage went up in flames, causing extensive damage. Neighbors alerted the homeowners in time for them to get out, but firefighters had to go in and pull the dog to safety. The cause of this fire is under investigation.